Frankly, there's nothing day-to-day affairs with the president. President, he's the president of the country. He's head of the government, where the prime minister is the chief executive. He has to run the country. So we have good cordial relations otherwise, but running the country, it's the prime minister who has to run it.
Thank you.